Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Tara Dobson. I will be your host today. I will be filling in for Prophetess Kay. So we today will be praying for the nation. Father, we thank you, O God. Lord, we bless your name, O God. Father, we magnify you. Lord, we thank you, Lord, because this is the day, Father, in which you have made, O God, that we shall rejoice, God, and be glad in it, God. And Lord God, I thank you, Father. God, we pray Isaiah 54:17, Father, that no weapon formed against us shall be able to prosper today. Lord, we thank you, Father, that we are covered and that we are protected by your blood, O God. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you, God, that you have angels encamped all around about us, O God. So, Father, we thank you, God. Lord, we thank you, God. We thank you, Father, for allowing the sun to shine today. God, we thank you, Father, for your goodness and your grace and your mercy, O God. Lord God, we thank you, Father, that your word, O God, is forever settled in the heavenlies, O God. Father, I thank you in the name of Jesus, God, that we are seated with you in heavenly places. Father, we just pray right now in the name of Jesus against any backlash, any retaliation in Jesus' name. And Lord God, I ask that you would just cover the phone line, that you would cover the airwaves. Holy Spirit, I invite you, I welcome you in, that you would just fill my mouth with your word. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, it's not by my might or power, but it's by your Spirit, O God. We thank you, Father. We thank you, O God, for the breath of God. Lord God,
Amen.
I ask, O God, that your breath, O God, in the name of Jesus, God, would touch everybody,
Lord.
Father, that is on this prayer call, Lord, that they will
yes,
feel
Lord.
Your tangible presence, O God, in
yes,
the name
Lord.
Of Jesus, God. Lord God, I thank you, Father. For your glory, O God. Lord, I thank you, God, that you lead and you guide us, Father, into all truth, O God. Lord God,
yes,
I ask,
Lord.
Father, that you will forgive us of any sin of omission, Father, and that you will forgive us of any sin of commission, O God. Lord God,
yes,
anything
Lord.
That we did, God, or we said, Father, that was not pleasing in your sight, O God. Lord God, I ask that you would have mercy, Father, and that you will forgive us, O God. And Lord, that you
yes,
will purify
Lord.
Our hearts, God, and you will keep us clean, Father, from any unrighteousness in the name of Jesus,
yes, Lord.
Lord. We praise you, Father, and we bless your name, O God. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus, that we are now seated in heavenly places. I thank you,
yes,
Father,
Lord.
That we are seated in heavenly places, O God. Lord God, even though we might be in our homes, God, but that we are
yes,
seated,
Lord.
God, in heavenly places with you, Father, far above
yes, Lord.
Any principality, far above any wickedness,
yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you, Father. Lord, I thank you, God. I thank you for your blood, O God. Lord, I thank you, Father, that
yes,
your
Lord.
Banner, Father, over us is love, God.
Yes,
I thank
Lord.
You, God, that your banner over this nation, God, and our world,
yes,
Father,
Lord.
Is love, God. Thank you for covering our nation
yes,
and
Lord.
Our world,
thank
oh,
you,
God,
Father.
In the name
yes,
of
Lord.
Jesus. God, we pray against any attack of the
yes,
enemy
Lord.
In the name of Jesus, Father. Lord, we stand in
yes,
the gap,
Lord.
Father, as the inauguration, God, is coming up, oh, God. Lord, we pray,
yes, Lord.
God. We pray, God, against any, God, we pray against, God, any, God, any kind of terrorism attack, God, or anything,
Amen.
Father, that is not of
yes,
you, Lord,
Lord.
We cast it out in the name of Jesus, God. And
yes,
we dispatch
Lord.
Warren angels, Father, in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
And, Lord God, I pray in the name of Jesus, God, that you would protect, God, every city and state, Father, in
yes,
this
Lord.
Nation, God, and that you would protect every capital, God, and every capital building, God, and all the capital
yes,
workers, oh, God, in the name of
yes,
Jesus,
Lord.
God.
Thank
we
you,
ask,
Father.
Father, in the name of Jesus, God, that you would dispatch
yes,
your angels, Father. We thank you for covering us, O God, according
yes,
to
Lord.
Psalms 91, O God. And, Lord
yes,
God,
Lord.
We repent as a nation, God. Lord, we repent, Father,
yes, Lord.
For turning our backs against you, Father. Lord God,
yes,
that
Lord.
You are the one and only true and living God, O God.
Yes,
Lord,
Lord
God, we don't have breath, God, apart from you.
Amen.
Lord, we don't have strength, Father, apart from you.
Amen,
God, we
Father.
Can't even think, Father, apart from you, God. Lord, we
yes,
can't
Lord.
Even dress ourselves, O God, apart
yes,
from you, O God, in the name of Jesus, God.
Yes,
so, Lord,
Lord
God, I repent, Father, on the behalf of this nation, O God.
Yes, Lord.
And, Lord God, we invite your fear, God, the fear,
yes,
God,
Lord.
And the reverential awe, Lord, for you, Father, to return, God,
yes, Lord.
And to be Lord of our nation, O God. Lord God, we tear down any idols, God.
Yes,
Lord,
Lord
God, we tear down any idols, God, whether it be
yes,
money,
Lord.
God, whether it be fame, God, whether it be positions, oh,
yes,
God.
Lord.
Lord God, anything, Father, that tries to exhort,
yes,
God, itself against your knowledge and power, oh, God. Lord
yes,
God,
Lord.
We pray against idols, Father, in our nation, God, whether it be our president, God, or Congress, God, whatever
yes,
the idol is, God, we tear down every demonic altar, oh, God, in the name of Jesus. And, Father, We pray, God, for our nation, God, once again, God, to walk in the reverential fear and awe of you, oh God. And Lord God, that you would give this nation, God, the knowledge of holiness, God. And Lord God, we pray, Isaiah 11 and 3, God, that our nation, God, would delight in the fear of the Lord. And Father,
we pray, Father,
for wisdom, God, and insight, God, needed for the days of ahead, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. And I pray, Father, God.
Oh, my God.
That we will be grounded in, the fear and the awe of you, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Lord God, pray Isaiah 33 and 6, God, that we will be a sure foundation, oh, God. Lord God, that we will be a rich storehouse, Father, of salvation and wisdom and knowledge, oh, God.
Yes, Lord.
And Lord God, that the fear of you, God, is our key, Father, to this treasure, oh God, according to Isaiah 33 and 6, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
And Father, I ask, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Father, that you would fight on our behalf, oh God. And Lord God, that we would, God, that you would replace, God, the fear of man, God. God, we don't want to be afraid of man, because you said the fear of man, oh God, brings about a snare, God. But help us to have a fear of you, oh God. Help us to be God-pleasers, God, in our nation, God. And not trying to please man, God. But Lord God, we want to have your heart, oh God. Heart, break up any stony peace, God, in our heart, God. Lord, go in the deep chambers of our heart, oh God. Soften our hearts, God, in this nation, oh God. Give us a heart, Father, that is responsive, oh God, to your spirit, oh God, in the name of Jesus,
we
pray, oh God. And Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God, God, we pray this, Father, prayer according to Isaiah 8, 12 through 13, oh God. Lord God, that we will not call conspiracy, Father.
Amen.
After this people, God, calls a conspiracy, oh God. But Lord God, we will fear, God, what you fear, God, and we will hate, Father, what you hate, oh, God.
Amen.
Lord God, I thank you, God, for just returning, Father, a reverential fear and awe, Lord, once again, back to our nation, oh, God.
Yes,
Lord God,
Lord.
I just see your people, oh, God, just bowing, God, on their knees, oh, God, crying out to you, oh, God, because, Father, you are the one true living God, oh, God, and we need your help, God. We need you, God. Need you, Father. You said in Proverbs 3, 5 through 6, oh God, in all of our ways, oh God, to acknowledge you, Father. And that you will direct our path, God. Lord God, we come against racial barriers, God. We come against racial barriers, Father, in our country, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. You said that there is no male nor female, Greek nor Jew, oh God, but that we are one in the body of Christ, oh God. Lord God, I see, God, all nations of people, God. Lord, bring us all together, God. Lord God, help us, Father God, to come together, God, for the common goal and the common good, God, and that is to worship, God, to honor you, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. We thank you, Father, for purging us, oh God. We thank you, Father, for purifying our hearts, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we give you praise, Father, and we give you honor, God. We thank you, Father, and we bless your holy and your righteous name, oh God.
Yes,
and Lord God,
yes,
I ask, God, that you would purify our vision, oh God, that you would purify our vision in this nation, God. Lord God, that we will not be double-minded, God, but that we will be single-minded, God. Lord God, that our hearts, God, shall be set towards you, Father God, as a flint, God, in the name of Jesus, God. And Lord God, that we won't just see, God, the natural things, oh God. But Lord God, that we will see the unseen things, God, which are eternal, oh God.
Lord
God, you did not call us here to stay, God. You said that heaven and earth, God, that earth, the earth, Father, will soon pass away, oh God, but that your word, God, shall stand, God. And as John said, Father, that he said, behold, God, that I see a new heaven and I see a new earth, oh God. Lord, we thank you, God. We thank you, Father, for that time, oh God. We are preparing, oh God. Help us prepare, oh God, for your return, oh God. Lord God, help us not to be caught off guard, oh God. But Lord, help us to be as a bride, God, that presents herself, God, before her bridegroom, oh God. Let your church, God, and let this nation, Father, be without spot, wrinkle, or blemish, oh God. Lord God, we don't want to be like the virgins, God, that we're not prepared, God. God, we want to be like the wise ones, God, that we want to have our oil trimmed. We want to be full of the Holy Ghost, God. And Lord God, we want to be shining bright, oh God, for your glory, oh God, in the name of Jesus. And Father, I ask, God, in this nation, oh God. Lord God, that we will not call evil good, and we will not call
Amen.
Good evil, Father, in the name
yes,
of
Lord.
Jesus, God.
Yes,
but Lord,
Lord
God, help us to love what you love, Father. Help us
Yay.
To hate,
yes,
Father,
right.
what you hate, oh God.
Thank
and Lord
you,
God,
Father.
Help us to discern, God, the times
yes,
and the
Lord.
Seasons, oh God. Lord God, help us
Amen.
To be like the sons of Issachar, oh God, that we will
yes,
know,
Lord.
God, the timing, God, and the season, oh God, in the name
yes,
of
Lord.
Jesus. And Lord God, I ask, Father, that you would
yes,
give
Lord.
Us spiritual discernment, oh God, that you would open up
yes,
our
Lord.
Eyes, God, that we might be able to
yes,
distinguish,
Lord.
God, that which is good, Father, and that which is evil, God, and
yes,
that which
Lord.
Is true, Father, and that which is a counterfeit, oh God.
Yes,
in the
Lord.
Name of Jesus, God, we pray this, Father, according to 1 John 4:5-6, oh God. And Lord God, I pray in the name of Jesus, God, that every believer, oh God, would discern,
Hallelujah.
God, according to the heart, God, and the spirit of a matter, God, and not according
yes,
to
Lord.
Our flesh, oh God, because our flesh, oh God, our flesh can be tricky, oh God.
Yes,
God,
Lord.
Our flesh, God, can be tricky, Father God, and we never want to judge things, Father, according to our flesh, oh God, but
Amen.
We want to judge things, oh God, according to the spirit. God, and
yes,
as Samuel
Lord.
Prayed, oh God, that you don't
yes,
look
Lord.
Out on the outward, that we look at the outward appearance, oh God,
Amen.
But that you see the heart, God. Lord, help
Amen.
Us to see people's heart, God, according to 1 Samuel 16:7, oh God. Lord God, give us your wisdom and your knowledge,
Amen.
Oh God, that we
Amen.
Might see, God, that we might hear, God, and that we might know
yes,
clearly,
Lord.
Oh God, in the name of Jesus. And Father,
yes,
I pray,
Lord.
God, that our judgment, oh God, will be pure, Father. In your
Amen.
Sight, God, we thank you,
yes,
Holy
Lord.
Spirit, that our judgment, oh God, will be
yes,
pure,
Lord.
Oh God. Lord, that we will not judge, God, by what we see with our eyes, God, or decide,
Amen.
God, by what we hear, God, with our ears. But, God, we will
Amen.
Judge, God, with righteousness, God. Lord, God, we will
Amen.
Judge, God, the needy, God, with justice, God. And, God, even for the poor, God, of this earth, God, according to Isaiah 11:3-4,
Amen.
And Satan, I bind you in the name of Jesus to try to
Amen.
Twist my tongue and my words, God.
Amen.
I won't be able to get
Amen.
My words out. I bind you
Amen.
Every hindering spirit in the name
yes,
of
Lord.
Jesus. And Lord God, I thank you, Father, that you give us authority,
Amen.
God, spread over any unclean thing of the enemy, oh God.
Amen,
we thank
Father.
You, Father. And we bless your holy name, God. We give you
Amen.
Praise, God. And we give you honor, oh God. Lord, we thank
Amen.
You, God, that we can come, God, and boldly
Amen.
Pray, God, before your throne
Amen.
Of grace, oh God. And I thank
Amen.
You, God, that our weight, our words, God, have power,
Amen.
God. That we have the weight, God. That
Amen.
We have your kabod, God. That we have your glory, God. Because,
Amen.
God, we are praying back your word, Father.
Yes,
and, Lord,
Lord,
God, we know, God, that you honor your word, God. That you put your name,
Amen.
God, above your word, God. We thank you, God. We thank
Amen.
You, Father, that you are not a man, oh God, that you should lie, God.
Amen.
If you spoke it, Father, that it shall come to pass, God.
Amen.
And we thank you, Father. God, that your word, oh God, will not return back to
Amen.
You, Lord, Father. But that it will accomplish that, oh God, in which you please, God. And, Lord God, we
Amen.
Stand against people in our nation, oh God. Lord God,
Amen.
We stand against muggings, oh God. We stand against
Amen.
Hate crimes, oh God. Lord
Amen.
God, we stand against rape, God, abuse, God.
Amen.
Lord God, we stand against any wickedness, God, or any plot
yes,
or plan
Lord.
Of the
yes,
enemy,
Lord.
Oh God. And, Lord God, we thank you, oh God. We thank you, God, that your light, God, overshines the darkness,
yes,
God,
Lord.
And the darkness cannot overcome it, God, according to John 1:4-5, oh God. And, Lord God, we pray, God, against, God, any white supremacist group, God, that would try to attack
Amen.
People, God, or vice versa, God. We pray against any hate groups, God, against
Amen.
Any crimes, Father, committed
Amen.
Against women and children, oh God. But we
Amen.
Plead the blood of Jesus, God, over
yes,
the doorposts
Lord.
Of our homes, oh God. We
yes,
thank
Lord.
You, Father, and we dispatch your angels, God, all
Amen.
Around us, Father, to protect,
Amen.
Oh God, and to keep us, Father, in all
Amen.
Of our ways, oh God. We thank
Amen.
You, oh God. And Lord God, I ask, Father, in the name of
Amen.
Jesus, God, that you will give us boldness, God, to confront the
Amen.
Darkness, God, and renounce,
yes,
God, any sinful practices, oh
Amen.
God, and intents, oh God. Lord God, we pray
Amen.
This, God, according to Psalms 94:16, that says, oh
Amen.
God, who will rise up for me against
Amen.
The wicked? Who will take a stand for me against
Amen.
Evildoers, oh God? We pray this, God, that we will be bold as a lion in this season, oh God.
Amen.
Because, Father, you have not given us a spirit of fear, oh God,
Amen.
But that you have given us love, power, and of a sound mind, God, in the
yes,
name
Lord.
Of Jesus. And
yes,
you
Lord.
Said that we have not received, God, the spirit of we have received the spirit of adoption, oh God, that we can cry out, Abba, Father, God. That we don't
Lord.
Have to be afraid, God, that we are your children, Father, and that you are with us, oh God, and that you will never leave us, Father, neither will you forsake us, oh God, that you are always with us, Father. You said, Lord, in your word, Father, that you would hold us in the hollow of your hand, God, and no demon in hell, God, would be able to pluck us out, God. You said in your word, Father, that what will be able to separate us, oh God, from your love, God. And we know, Father, that nothing, God, in this earth, God, or under the earth, God, shall be able, Father, to separate us from your love, God. That we are rooted, Father. We are grounded, oh God, in your love, God. Your love heals us, oh God. Your love comforts us, Father. And I thank you, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. And, Lord God, we pray, God, that any wicked practices, oh God, will be exposed, God, bringing salvation, God, and the fear of the Lord, God, and power, Father, in the name of Jesus, God. We pray this, oh God, according to Acts 19, Father, 19 through verses 19 through 20, Father. And, Lord God, this hour, oh God, Lord God, I call the watchman, oh God, to rise, God. Lord God, I call every watchman, God. I call every prophet, oh God.
Lord,
I call every leader, God.
Yes,
I call every pastor, God. I call every teacher, God. I call every evangelist, oh God.
Yes,
all of those of the fivefold, God, to get on guard, to stand watch, God.
Yes, Lord.
Help us to be
watchful,
oh God, in the name of Jesus,
Lord.
God. Lord God, help us to lift up your banner, God, and your standard, Father, against every evil work, oh God. Lord, help us to stand on the wall, oh God. Help us to stand on the wall, Father, in unity, God. Help us to stand guard and to be alert, God. You tell us,
Lord.
Father, to be sober and to be vigilant, oh God, because our adversary, the devil, oh God, was walking about like as a roaring lion, God. But we thank you, God, that you've given us power over the enemy, oh God.
Lord
God, in the name of Jesus, God, I ask, Father, that you release, God, a burden of prayer, God. A burden of intercession, oh God, to cry out, oh God, as never before, oh God, to cry loud, oh God, and to spare not, God, to lift up our voice, God, and to sound the alarm, oh God, to blow our trumpets, oh God, to blow our voice, God. Thank you that you have given us a voice to pray, God. Lord, thank you that our voice, God, that our words, God, have power, God. When we pray, God, in the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, oh God. We thank you, Father, that we won't be lazy, God, in this hour, God, that we won't go back to sleep, Father, but that we will get, God, we will humble ourselves, God, before you, God, and that we will pray, God, that we will pray without ceasing, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God, that we will pray because you tell us, Father, in your word, God, that the prayers of the righteous, oh God, avails much, God, that the prayers of the righteous, God, has power, oh God, that we have dunamis power, God, that one can put 1,000 to flight, oh God, and 10 can put 10,000 to flight, oh God. Oh God, that we will be like Nehemiah, oh God, that we will not come off the wall, God. And as we pray, God, as we pray in intercession, oh God, Lord God, I ask that you would increase our wisdom, God, that you would give us insight, Father, and that you would give us strategy, oh God, to show us, God, how to go back, God, into the enemy's camp, oh God, and take the spoils, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God, to pray, God, up down the strongholds, oh God. God, to remove every barrier, oh God, that is keeping your spirit, God, that is hindering your spirit, God, from moving the way that it desires to move, oh God.
Amen.
We thank you, God, that we have power, God, in prayer, God. We thank you,
Lord.
Father, in the name
thank
of
you,
Jesus, God. And,
yes,
Lord God,
we
God,
thank
have
you.
Mercy on our nation,
have mercy.
Oh God.
Yes, Lord, Father.
Have mercy, oh God, on our nation, oh God.
Yes, Lord.
And, Father, in the name of Jesus, God, God, have mercy, God, on every government official, oh, God. Lord, I ask,
Lord.
God, you said, Father, in your word, according to 2 Chronicles 7:14, Father, you said, if my people, oh, God, who are called by my name, Father, will humble themselves and pray, then, oh, God, then will we hear from heaven, God, and you will heal the land. So, Lord, I ask that you will heal, God, every member of Congress, God. Lord, I ask that you would give them a heart of repentance, oh God, that you would turn their hearts, oh God, back to you, oh God. God, that it's time out, God, for lamenting, oh God. But Lord, you want us to repent, God, in this hour, oh God. Lord God, help us, Father, to have a true heart, oh God, of repentance, oh God.
Amen.
God, we know, God, that when we sin, oh God, that it grieves your spirit, oh God, and we don't want to grieve, Father.
Lord.
Your your spirit, yes, in this hour, oh God, in the name of Jesus. And Lord God, I ask, amen, Father, in the name of Jesus, for this nation, oh God, that, yes, there will, Lord, be a greater outpouring, oh God, of your spirit, oh God. Lord God, you, yes, said, Lord, that in your word, Father, that you will pour out your spirit, oh God, yes, upon, Lord, all flesh, oh God. You said, God, that even your handmaidens, oh God, will, yes, prophesy, Lord, God. And you said that, God, that your, the, yeah, okay, men and your sons and daughters, God, that we will have dreams, oh, yeah, God. Lord, give us a vision, oh God. You said where there is, yeah, no vision, Father, that the people perish, oh God. Lord God, we pray, God, yeah, for your will, God, in heaven, God, to be done, yes, in, Lord, the earth, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. We thank you, Father. And we, amen, praise you, oh God. Lord, we,
yes,
thank,
Lord,
you for
thank
your,
you,
glory, oh God.
Hallelujah.
We thank you, God, for your glory,
yes,
God. We thank you, God, for your glory, God.
Yes,
God, even like in the days of Acts, oh God, we thank you, God. God, I ask,
yes,
Father, let there be, God, a day of Pentecost, oh God, that you will pour out your,
yes,
spirit,
Lord,
God, once,
Lord,
again,
out,
God, on,
yeah,
this nation, oh God, as never before, oh God. We,
yes,
thank,
Lord,
you, God. God, even your church, oh God. God, I ask,
yes,
in the name of Jesus, God, that you would awaken your church, oh God. That you will cause your church, oh God, to arise out of her slumber, oh God.
Amen.
And Lord God, that her your church, oh God, will shine, God, as never before, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. Lord, that we can put aside, God, our petty differences, God, or whatever,
amen,
ideology, God, that we might have, God. And Lord God, that we,
amen,
will return, oh God, back to one faith, God, and one,
amen,
Lord, God, and one baptism,
amen,
oh God.
Amen.
We thank,
amen,
you, Father. In the name of Jesus, God. We thank you, oh God. We thank you, oh,
amen,
God. We thank you, Father. We thank you, God. We,
amen,
thank you, Father. We thank you, God, for pouring out,
thank
your,
you,
spirit,
Father,
oh, God.
Yes,
in,
Father,
a greater,
yes,
nature, measure, God, over this nation,
amen,
oh, God. And, Lord,
amen,
God, I ask, Father, in the name of Jesus, God, that you would bless all those, Father, that,
amen,
are in authority over us, oh, God. Over,
yes,
us, Father,
Lord,
in the name of Jesus, God. We pray,
yes,
this,
Lord,
God, according to Romans 13:1, God. Lord,
amen,
they don't have power,
yes, Lord.
Except,
amen,
you give it to them, Father.
Amen.
God, you have,
that's
all,
right,
power, oh God. So, Lord, I,
yes,
pray, Father,
amen,
that our leaders, oh God, that they will embrace godly wisdom, God, and,
amen,
sound advice, oh God. Lord God, that they just won't be doing it, God, just to get a dollar, God, or to get rich,
amen,
God, or to take advantage,
amen,
God, and to lord over the people, oh God. Lord, let them know, God,
amen,
that they are accountable to you, God. That you are in control, God. Your word says,
amen,
Father, that you raise up one, God, and you sit down another, God.
Amen.
You hold,
amen,
the king's,
yes,
heart, God,
yes,
in
you
your
do,
hand, oh God.
Amen.
We thank you, Father. We thank you, oh God. We thank,
amen,
you, God, that you would just saturate every branch, God, of our government, God, whether it be,
amen,
local, state, federal, oh God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, God. God, touch,
yes,
the
Lord,
hearts of your people, God. God, we need,
amen,
you, Father. God, we hunger, God. We thirst after,
amen,
you, God. But we never want to get to a point, God, to where we think we are full, God, and we're satisfied,
amen,
God. We, God,
amen,
we go from faith to faith and from glory to glory, oh, God. I thank you, Father. You said, blessed are those, God, that hunger and thirst after righteousness, oh, God, for they shall be filled, oh, God. But in order for us, in order for you to fill us, oh, God, Lord God, help us to empty out all of that, oh, God, that you have already deposited,
amen,
within us, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Lord,
amen,
somebody needs to hear the word, oh, God, that you have placed,
amen,
on the inside of us, oh, God. Lord, somebody needs the prayer, oh, God, or the prophecy or the teaching, God, however the song, God, however you desire to use us, Father, in this,
amen,
hour, oh, God. Lord, we are available to you, oh, God.
Yes, Lord.
God, as Isaiah said, God, we are here, God. Send us, oh, God. Because you said, God,
amen,
that the harvest is ripe, God, but the laborers are few, oh, God. We
thank,
amen, you, God. We thank you, God, for raising up,
amen,
leaders and for raising up people, Father, after your own heart, oh, God.
Yes,
Lord.
Lord,
God, that we won't be selfish, God, and prideful, oh, God. But, Lord, God, we will be obedient, God, to the things, God, that you are speaking to us, oh, God. In the,
yes,
name,
Lord,
of Jesus, God. And, God, we,
yes,
repent,
Lord,
God, for being disobedient, God. The time,
amen,
God, when you told us to reach out to somebody or to encourage somebody. God, we repent, Father, for not being obedient to you, oh, God. God, there's so many hurting people, oh, God.
Amen.
And, God, you said blessed are those who preach the gospel of peace, God, who bring good tidings, oh, God. We thank you, Father. We thank you, oh, God,
amen,
for the ministry of reconciliation, God,
amen,
that you have given us, God. God, everybody, God, on this prayer call today, God, we are all your ambassadors, oh, God.
Yes,
Lord God, that you don't distinguish, God, one, you don't show preferential treatment, God, you don't prefer one over the other, God, but we are all the same in your eyes, oh, God. And I thank you, Father. God,
amen.
I thank you, God. God, help us to come together, God. It's time out, Father, for us just going through the motion, Lord, and playing games, oh, God. Lord, we don't have time to be playing
amen.
Out in these streets, God, because, God, we know that time is of the essence, oh, God.
Amen.
So, Lord,
amen.
Jesus said, God, help us to be about your business, Father.
Amen.
God, we just renounce laziness and slothfulness,
amen.
Oh, God. Anything, God, that would hinder us in
amen.
This hour, God, from fear, from doubt, from worry, God, from unbelief,
amen.
Oh, God. God, from the opinions
amen.
Of people, oh, God.
Amen.
God, we ask in the name of Jesus. God, we leave those things at your feet, oh, God.
Amen.
God, we shake off every weight of sin, God, that does so easily beset us, oh, God. Lord,
amen.
Help us to run the race, Father, that you have set before us, oh, God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. God, help us just to
amen.
Be in synchronization, oh, God, with the Holy Spirit. To be in timing, God, with the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord, give us ears to hear, God, where your voice
amen.
Is speaking to us, Father, in this hour, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God, we praise you, Father. God, and
amen.
We bless your holy name, God. We thank you, God. We give you praise, oh, God. We give you
amen.
Praise, God. We thank you, Jesus. We
yes,
love
Lord.
You, Lord. We love
amen,
you,
Lord. Amen,
Lord.
Yes, yes,
your
Lord.
Power,
Almighty
God,
Father.
For this
yes,
day,
Lord.
Oh, God.
Lord,
we can't beat the enemy, God, in
Hallelujah.
Our own strength and power, God. But, Lord,
yes,
we're going
Lord.
Forth today, God, in the strength
yes,
and power
Lord.
Of you, oh, God. And, Lord,
yes,
God, we
Lord.
Press forward, oh, God, towards the mark of the high call in Christ Jesus, oh, God, forgetting those
amen.
Things which lie behind, God. We're pressing forward, God. We're moving forward, oh, God, in the name of
yes,
Jesus, God.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Thank you, oh, God.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, God.
Yes, Lord.
Now, we're moving
yes,
forward,
Lord.
God. I thank you, God, for the momentum, God, that you're releasing to us, God, even now,
yes,
oh, God,
Lord.
In the name
Hallelujah.
Of Jesus, God.
Yes, Lord.
I thank you, Father.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
God, I thank
yes, Lord.
You, God.
Thank
God,
you,
I thank you for the insight and the wisdom, oh, God,
yes,
that you're
Lord.
Giving to your people. Lord, you said that your people perish, Father, for a lack of knowledge, God. You don't want us to be ignorant of anything, oh, God.
Amen.
And I thank you, God, that you share. God, help us to be found trustworthy, God, that you might be able to share more of your secrets with us,
amen.
God. Not for us to be blabbermouth, God, and to be gossipers,
amen.
Oh, God, but to pray,
amen.
God, to pray for our leaders, God, to pray for our brothers and sisters in Christ, God, without
amen.
Being judgmental, God, without being critical, oh, God. God,
amen.
Without having a slander party, oh, God, but help us to pray,
amen.
God. You said
amen.
The men and women, Father, should always pray, God, that we do not
yes,
faint,
Lord.
Oh, God.
Amen.
So help us to pray, God, for each other more, God. And you said, God,
amen.
That love, Father, God, release more love in our nation, God, because you said, Father,
amen.
Love, oh, God, covers a multitude of sin, oh, God. Lord, we don't have
amen.
Time, God, to be pointing fingers at each other, God, and being critical
amen.
And judgmental. God, we repent, oh, God. You said, you told us, God,
amen.
In the Ten Commandments, Father, that we shall not kill, God. But how often,
amen.
Father, do we kill people with our words, oh, God? Have mercy
amen.
On us, Father. Have mercy, God. Purge our mouths, oh, God. Touch our
amen.
Mouths, God. In the name of Jesus, oh, God.
Yes,
Lord, touch
Lord.
Our mouth, God. You touch Isaiah's mouth, oh, God.
Amen.
When he said, woe is me, for I am undone, oh, God. Touch our mouth, oh, God. And help us to be mindful, Father, of the things that we say, oh, God. Because we know, God,
amen.
That our tongue, God, can create a wildfire. And, God, we don't want
That's
this
right.
in this hour, God. God, we want to speak life. You said life and death, God, lies in the power of our tongue, oh, God. So help us to speak life, God. Help
amen.
Us to speak life, God, to our brothers
yes,
and sisters
Lord.
In Christ, God.
Yes,
help
Lord.
Us to speak life, God, over those things, God, in our
yes,
life
Lord.
That seem like dead, impossible situations, Father.
Yes, Lord.
We know, God, that with you all things are possible, God. Lord God, as Ezekiel, God, as you told Ezekiel, God, to prophesy, oh, God, to the valley of the dry bones,
amen.
Oh, God. And as he
amen.
Began to speak your word, oh, God. Lord God, that was a great rattling, oh, God. Lord God, I thank you, Father, that when we begin to speak your word, oh, God, that things begin to happen, God, that things begin
yes,
to
Lord.
Happen, God, that there begins to be a shift, oh, God, in the earth, oh, God. We speak your word, God, in our atmospheres, oh, God. We command everything, God, that is not of you, Father. We command it to leave, oh, God, and we command our atmospheres, oh, God, to line up with your word, oh, God.
Amen.
We command peace,
Amen.
Father, to be in our homes, oh, God. We command unity, oh, God, to be in our homes, God. We command
Amen.
Love, Father, to be in our homes, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, God. God, we speak against sickness and disease, oh, God, and poverty, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, God. And we speak your shalom, God, that nothing is missing, God, and nothing is broken, oh, God, and that everything
Amen.
In our
Amen.
Lives, oh,
Amen.
God, is brought back to its original state, oh, God. Lord God,
Amen.
Everything that the enemy tries to steal from us, God, you said, Father, that once the thief is caught, God, that he has to pay double, oh, God.
All right now.
And I thank you, God. I thank you, God, that you're releasing a double blessing, God, that you're releasing double, God. I thank you, Father. I give you praise, oh, God.
Give you praise.
Lord, we love you, Father. We love you so
Amen.
Much, Father. We love you, Father.
Amen.
And Lord, I just pray, Father, that you would just establish, oh, God, godly rulers, Father, those that have your heart, oh, God. Lord, those that have a heart after you, Lord, as you said, David, Father, was a man after your own heart, oh, God. Lord, let us be men and women, Father, after your own heart, oh, God, in the
Amen.
Name of Jesus.
Amen.
God, let our leaders, God, be men and women, Father, after your own heart, God.
Yes,
let
Lord.
Them, God, be established in righteousness, God, not accepting bribes, God, or not doing, developing murder plots, God, or, God, anything, God, that is evil, God. God, we pray this, Father, according to Isaiah 33:15-16, oh, God. And, Lord, again, I ask, Father, that you would just remove those leaders, God, that refuse to repent, God, that are just simply, Father, just, God, just taking up space, oh, God. Well, I'm just going to say it
Amen.
How you give it, give me to say it, oh, God. But that you will raise up those, God, that honor you, God, that have a relationship with you, Father, that hear your voice, oh, God, as never before, oh, God. I thank you, Father, and I praise you, oh, God. Lord, you are so great, God, and you're greatly to be praised, oh, God. We thank you, Father. And, Lord God, I thank you, Father.
Amen.
That you have given Jesus a name, God, that is exalted above any name on
Amen.
This earth, oh, God. For you are the one true King of all the earth, oh, God. And we sing a psalm of praise unto you, Father.
Amen.
Lord, I thank you, God, that once again, oh, God, that you're going to reign, Father, over this nation. And, God, I thank you, Father, that
Amen.
This nation, God. God, I thank you, Father, that this nation, God, will return back to your heart, oh, God. And I thank you, Father, that you are seated on the throne, oh, God. Lord, I pray this prayer, God. I pray this, God, according to Psalms 47. Verses 7 through 8. We praise you, O God, and we magnify your name, O God. And, Lord, we declare, God, that you alone are King, God, that your kingship, God, we ask that your kingship, Father, would rule and reign over the nations, O God, according to Psalms 22 and verse 28, O God. Lord, God, we thank you, God. We rejoice in your righteous judgment, God, over every nation, O God. We thank you, Father. We thank you, oh, God, in the name of Jesus. And, Lord God, we just declare and decree, God, that every knee, God, and every tongue shall bow and confess, oh,
Amen.
God, that you are God, Lord, and that you are God alone, oh, God. Lord God, we just bow ourselves before you, Father, on this day, oh, God. Lord God, I thank you, Father, God, just for allowing us this time, Lord, to come together in unity, oh, God, to come together, God. Just to cry out to our Heavenly Father, to our Daddy. Thank you, Father, for
Amen.
Being a good Father, oh, God. Lord, thank you for all the ways that you have made, oh, God. Lord, thank you, Father, that you are a way maker, God, that you are a miracle worker, Father. And, Lord, that you are the light in the midst of darkness, oh, God. I thank you, Father, that your blood, oh, God, will never lose its power, oh, God. I thank you, God, that your blood, oh, God, that it reaches, God, from the highest mountain, God, and it flows, God, to the lowest valley, God. I thank you, oh, God. I thank you, Father, that your blood, oh, God, will never lose its
Amen.
Power, God.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, for just
Amen.
Quickening our spirits on today, oh, God. Lord, thank you, God, for increasing more on the inside of us, oh God. Thank you, Father. We love you, Daddy.
Amen.
Lord, we love you, oh God. We love you, God. Thank you, Father, that you are so sweet, God. Thank you, Father, that you're sweeter than the honeycomb, oh God. Thank you that you are sweet, God. Lord, thank you just for your beauty, God. God, we marvel at you, God, for you are holy, God, and you are righteous, oh God. We thank you, oh God.
Amen.
We thank you, Father. We cry, holy, 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 holy. Thank you, oh God. Thank you, God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, oh God. Thank you, Father. We
Amen.
Praise you, oh God. We magnify your name, God. We thank
yes,
you,
Lord.
Father. Hallelujah,
yes,
oh God. We
thank
you,
Father.
Oh God.
Thank you, thank
we thank
you,
you, God. We thank you, oh God, that as we worship, God, we thank you, God, that we
yes,
set
yes,
up
Lord.
Ambushes, oh God, against our enemies.
Yes,
God,
Lord.
We thank
yes,
you,
Lord.
Oh God, that you are working
thank
on
you.
Our behalf, oh God. We thank you, Father,
yes, you are.
That
yes,
the
you
God
are.
Who watches over Israel neither sleeps, neither do you slumber, oh God. We thank you, Father,
Amen.
For covering us, oh God. We thank you, Jesus, for keeping us. We
yes,
thank
Lord.
You, Holy Spirit, for leading and guiding us into all truth. We
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Spirit, that you are a comforter, that you are a
Amen.
Teacher. We thank you that you walk beside us. We thank you that you dwell in us. We thank you, oh God. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Father. And, Lord, we ask this prayer, God, and we spill it,
Amen.
Oh God, by your blood. In Jesus'
Amen.
Name, amen, amen.
Amen.
And if you
amen.
Agree
amen.
With this prayer, just offer up unto God, just praise him, just love on him, just bless his name.
Amen, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank
worthy.
You, Father. Thank you,
he's
thank
so
you,
worthy.
Thank you,
he's
Father.
So good.
Thank
we
you,
have, we serve a good Father.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, Father. Thank you,
we
Father.
We thank him
you.
That he's always thinking about us.
Thank
There's
you,
not
Father.
A moment
thank
in time
you.
When we are not on his mind. He's always thinking about us. He's always
thank
working
you.
Things out together for our good. He's
Amen.
Always shielding
Amen.
Us. He's always protecting us from dangerous
yes, Lord.
Seen and unseen.
Yes, Lord.
That's the God that
yes,
we
Lord.
Serve. We serve the Almighty
yes,
God,
Lord.
The nations and kings. Bow
yes,
down
Lord.
To him. We praise
yes,
you, Lord. We thank you, Father. We thank
yes,
you.
Lord.
And again, if you agree with this prayer, just say amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you for your fire, God. Thank you for your fire,
amen.
God. That you're purifying us,
your
Father, and conforming us, oh God, more into your image, oh God.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Amen.
Thank you, oh God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Father. So very quickly, if the Lord will allow me to shift, for our announcement, please check out Prophetess Kay's teaching on January. Well, that's already passed, but she's been doing a series on her YouTube channel. If you have not signed up for her YouTube channel, please sign up. But she's been doing a series on keeping it spicy. For the married couples on here. And also, too, if you would like to be a blessing to Prophetess Kimberly and to sow into her ministry, her Cash App is $Prophetess Kim. And this coming up Monday, if you have not signed up or been a part of the book club, please sign up to be a part of the book club. It meets every other Monday. I know there's going to be one this upcoming Monday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And also, too, on January the 23rd, Prophetess Tawana will be on the Intercessors at War page at 1 o'clock p.m., and she's going to be taking prayer requests and serving
Amen.
The people. You know, that's what ministry is all about, is having a servant's heart. And, you know,
Amen.
Serving and attending to the needs of the people, you know, it's not to be arrogant. It's not just for the status quo to say, hey, look at me. But, you know, real ministry is all about serving, you know, and meeting the needs of the people. So often, you know, we think that ministry is in an eloquent sermon, but, you know, that's only half of it. Ministry really begins, you know, when the leader or whomever is behind the scenes, that's when real ministry begins. But, you know, in this season, just make yourself available to God because, you know, God needs all hands on deck. You know, there's
Amen.
A work that God has placed on the inside of us for all of us to do. you know, we can't get jealous of one another and, you know, feel left out. But, you know, we have to cry out to God and ask the Father to show us who he has called us to be in the earth and what our purpose, our divine purpose is for him.
Amen.
And also, too, the very last announcement is the 6 a.m. Tongues of Fire. Those have really been awesome. You know, that will really stretch you. You know, if you want to learn more and to go deeper in God, join the 6 a.m. Tongues of Fire. Because sometimes, you know, God is stretching us. He wants us to go deeper in him. But, you know, we can't obtain the blessings if we're so set on doing the routine and not going beyond. Sometimes we got to press and dig a little deeper in him.
Amen.
And so that is all of our announcements for now. And also, too, I know that the mentorship is going to start in February. That will be coming up really soon. And now I'm just going to turn over the prayer call. If anyone has a testimony or a prayer request that they would like to share on the line today, you have the liberty to do so at this moment. Does anyone have a praise report?
This is Miss Amy.
Hello, Miss Amy. How are you?
I'm fine. Praise the Lord. God is so good. God is so good. It's a worship day today. Amen. Praise God. Well, it's always a time to worship God. But
yes,
I just want to give God the praise and the glory. For I paid a bill. It was $88. And me not having no money coming in for about 5 weeks, that $88 got returned to the bank. Hallelujah. As a refund. So
Amen.
I don't know if God did a debt-free thing, but I know God did something.
Amen.
Amen.
And talk to the people that are unemployment, and they're going to open my unemployment back.
We can barely hear you, Miss Amy.
Jesus, hallelujah. So I just give God the praise and glory, and I've still been praying. I've still been getting on the line. I've still been trying to do what God called me to do. And I just thank God for his blessing and his mercy and his grace over my life. In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Praise God.
You know, even like with Miss Amy, we all should have a joyful heart. A lot of times, you know, we look on our problems and our situation, the things that are wrong in our life, instead of focusing on, you know, the things that God has done, like the basic things. You know, that he woke us up in the morning. Somebody didn't wake up this morning. You know, that in itself is enough for us to give God praise, glory, and honor.
Amen.
You know, even the simple things that we can go to our refrigerator, it might not be exactly what we want to eat, but I'm sure in our house, in our cabinets, that we have something, you know, that we can make a meal out of. So, you know, God is so good, and he's so great to be praised. He's a mighty God. Such a mighty God and a wonderful Father.
Amen.
And thank you, Miss Amy, for sharing
that
testimony.
You are absolutely right, Miss Amy. I went through the same thing a couple of weeks ago where a bill collector was taking money from out of the wrong account, which put my account in overdrawn negative mode. So I understand exactly what you're saying. You got to give God the praise because they ended up having to put my money back in the bank. So I definitely understand you. And you're absolutely right, gorgeous. We do have things in our cupboard that we don't realize will make an awesome meal. So if we go to Google and you see the different side dishes that will go with the meats that you have or vice versa, the different meats that will go with the side dishes you have, baby, you have come up with something so awesome, you're going to be praising God for real, for real.
Amen, 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 amen.
God is good. God is awesome.
Amen, yes, he is. Does anyone else have a testimony?
Yes, I do. Hi, this is Stephanie from California. I want to thank God for bringing me through surgery. And everything went well, and for everyone praying for me, and even when I began to get fearful when they rolled me into the operating room, right? And I started I said, oh, my gosh, what I'm getting nervous for? I remember I said, I'm nervous. And I asked, I just started getting kind of nervous, right, because I know being a nurse, things that could happen and, you know, being on the other side but not being a patient, right? But then I remember the word that came to me was 2 Timothy 1:7. And I remember that. I said, for God had not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. And that came back to me. And I started focusing on the Lord. And all I can remember, I asked the anesthesiologist, did you take my blood pressure? He said, not yet. Then the next thing I know, the surgery was over with, and I was in recovery. So I really I just really thank God, because you know His word will sustain us, right?
Amen.
So I'm really thankful for our prayer. We have prayer. Our prayer, we're building up ourselves, as you said, and it helps us in our time of feeling fearful, or you know, just feeling any kind of way. So prayer is really, really important. So I'm thankful for that. I thank the Lord. Amen.
Amen. Praise God. Praise God you did come through a flying color.
Amen. Amen. Well, I thank you three ladies for sharing your testimony. You know, in the day that we live in, you know, it's so much happening around us. So, you know, it's important for us to stay watchful in prayer. I know Prophet Yolanda, too, had said, you know, about how, you know, that people were targeting women, like these different groups were targeting women to perform crimes and acts against women. But, you know, God has given the power and the authority to pray against those things.
Amen.
Like, you know, we can pray and stand in the gap. God says that in His word, He says He looked for someone to stand in the gap between Him and man. So, you know, God has given us a mantle to pray. He's given us the mandate, and He's given us,
you know,
the power. We have the Holy Spirit in us, so we can intercede on behalf of our family members. And so often we don't know what to pray, but the scripture tells us that the Holy Spirit, He will pray through us with moanings and groanings that could not be uttered. So the Holy Spirit, He will take over our mouth, and He will pray through us, you know, the will of God. So, you know, that's why it's so important to make ourselves available, because we never know who needs us to stand in the gap on their behalf. Because like I said, so much is going on in our world. But God, again, has not given us the spirit of fear. We don't have to be afraid of the enemy. We don't have to live in fear and bound by fear, because we know God is always with us.
Amen.
Psalms 91.
Amen.
I did not mean to say all of that, but does anyone else, I'm going to stop talking, have a praise report or a testimony?
Hey, this is Angela.
Hi, Angela.
How y'all doing? My testimony, well, I want to give a testimony concerning my brother. He had some swelling in his legs, and we wasn't sure why the swelling was there, but I had asked the intercessors to pray for him. So I took him back to the doctor Monday, and all the swelling is gone out his legs, and he just have a little bit in his feet. And I just thank God for that, because they were swole, so there was so much water and edema in them that they looked like they was going to bust. But, you know, I thank God for what He's done for his legs. And he knows, you know, he's not serving God, but he knows it was God, because I let him know. I said, this was God. It's, you know, it wasn't the lace that you was taking. It wasn't, you know, you elevating your legs or stuff with that help, but it was God. God was the one that did this.
Amen.
I just thank God for that.
Amen. Thank you, Lord. It's just the God who heals.
Amen.
One of His names, one of His characteristics is He's a healer. Amen. Thank you, Father.
Yes, He is.
Amen.
I don't have a praise report, but this is Candy from Georgia and Miss Stephanie from California. I just want to tell you that I'm always wrapping my arms around you as a sister in Christ, because my son is stationed over there in California. He was stationed in Hawaii for 7 years when he first got in the military, and they finally sent him back to the States. So to know that there's a prayer warrior over there, I feel like an angel covering my baby. That's one of the reasons why I like to reach out to you.
Amen.
I thank God for that. I really, truly thank God for that. And I thank God for bringing you through your surgery with flying colors, which I knew he was because you and I got to talk, honey. So I know my sister coming through with no problem.
Amen.
Is there anyone else that might have a testimony? If not, then we're going to open up the line for anyone that might have a prayer request.
Yeah, I always need prayer. You there?
Yes, I'm still here.
Yeah, I'll pray. Hey, you pray for me. I'm still, you know, we pray all the time. But let's just pray. I'm looking for a new place.
Okay.
I'm asking God about that. And also, I'm asking regarding my retirement because I see things are kind of up and down. So I'm trying to maybe make a decision. Should I take that money out and do my own investment? So I need some clarity on that. I was just thinking about that. So, hey, yeah, you pray for me on that.
Yes, amen.
Amen.
And I don't know if Prophet Leslie is still on here, but I know she can help you probably with that aspect of it. If she can't, she can refer you to someone who can help you.
Okay.
One of the areas that God has graced her in. But I am going to pray.
Okay.
So, Father, we thank you, God. We give you praise, Lord, and we honor you, Lord, and we love you so very much, God. Lord God, I thank you, Father, that we can boldly, God, come before your throne of grace, oh, God. And, Lord, God, just stand before you, God, naked and unashamed, oh, God, as your daughters, God, and as your sons in Christ, oh, God, in the name of Jesus. So, Lord God, I thank you, Father, for bringing Miss Stephanie safely through her surgery, oh, God. Lord God, I thank you, Father, Lord, that, God, that you minimize the pain, oh, God. Lord God, I thank you, Father, that you bless the hands of the surgeon, oh, God. Lord God, I thank you, Father, that you watched over her, God, that you protected her, God, and that you kept her safe, God, from anything, oh, God. Lord, we praise you, God. We thank you, God, for the success of this surgery, oh, God. We thank you, Father, and we praise you, God. And, Lord God, we ask, Father, for a speedy recovery, oh, God, concerning her hand, oh, God. And, Lord, we ask you, Father, for the least amount of pain, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, oh, God. And, Lord, Father, we thank you, God. We thank you, God. We stand in the gap, God. Lord God, you said, Father, according to Proverbs 3:5-6, oh, God, and that in all of our ways, Lord, that we can acknowledge you and that you would direct our path. So, Father, I ask that you would just direct Prophetess Stephanie's path, oh, God, in the way that she should go, Father, concerning her retirement plan, oh, God, whether she should leave the money in or take it out. Lord God, I ask in the name of Jesus, Father, that you would connect her to the right broker, oh, God, that you would connect her, God, to the right retirement specialist, oh, God, in the name of Jesus. God, and I thank you, God, just for witty ideas and inventions, oh, God. Lord God, I thank you, Father, for helping her, God, to establish her own business, oh, God. Lord, that even as she retires, oh, God, Lord God, that she will continue, God, have an increase, God. She will continue, God, to have income coming in, oh, God.
Amen.
That you will give her creative and innovative ideas, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, oh, God. Lord, I ask, Father, that you would just bless her finances, oh, God, in the name of Jesus. God, let there be no lack, Father. And, Lord, I just thank you, God, for giving her wisdom, Lord, concerning her finances. And, Lord, God, I thank you, Father, for showing her. God, she asked, God, specifically, Father, for just leading and guiding her into finding a new place to live, oh, God. So, Lord, God, I ask that you would just order her steps, Father, that you would bless her sister, God, that you would show them a place, God, that would be in a good neighborhood, and where the rent will be affordable, God, and where it will be convenient, oh, God. And, Lord God, that will give them more room, God, to where they can, God, just spend more time with you, God. And, Lord God, that they can do the things, God, that they desire to do, God. Lord God, and we thank you, Father. We thank you, God. We thank you, Father,
that
the earth is yours and the fullness thereof. And, Lord God, that you own everything, oh, God. So, Lord God, I ask in the name of Jesus, Father, that you would clearly illuminate the Prophetess Stephanie, Lord, and her sister where this place is, God. We thank you, Father. Lord, we thank you just for peace, God. We thank you for just your peace and, God, just shielding, God, and just protecting Prophetess Stephanie, Lord, and we thank you, God, for wrapping angels around her, Lord. And we thank you, Father, again, for the success of her surgery. And we thank you for a speedy recovery, God. We ask these things, oh, God, in Jesus' name, amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Thank you. Thank you.
Amen.
You're welcome. God bless you. Does anyone else have a prayer request?
Yes, I have a prayer request.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yes. I can barely hear you.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, I can hear you a little bit better.
My husband has been going to see a counselor, and she has been advising him to divorce me and also to make my daughter go get her very quickly, get out of the house. Can you pray for me, please, that God will disconnect him from that counselor?
Yes. So you said divorce, and he's trying to put your daughter out of the house.
He has been getting advice from him, from her, but I found out that she has been advising him to divorce me and to force my daughter, who just graduated from college, to get married very quickly so she can get her out of the house. I don't know if she wants him to divorce me so he can marry her. I don't know. I just hope that God will disconnect him forever from this lady.
Oh.
Okay. And I'm just going to pray in my heavenly language and intercessors.
Okay.
If everyone would just join me as we pray. And Father, I thank you, Holy Spirit, that you gave me 2 Timothy 1:7 to pray for your daughter. Lord, you have not given her the spirit of fear, but power, love, and of a sound mind. God, we just come against this fear. God, we come against the enemy. God, we come against what the enemy, oh God, is trying to do in this home. And Lord, I ask that your will be done, oh God, in the name of Jesus. And Lord God, we pray against this counselor, oh God, that is giving the wrong advice, oh God. Lord God, we pray, God, against any false counsel, God, that is not of you, oh God. Lord God, we ask in the name of Jesus, God, that this relationship, God, that you would sever it, oh God, that you would completely close the door, God. You said, God, that you would open doors, God, that no man could shut, God, and you would close doors in which no man could open, oh God. So, Lord God, I ask, Father, for peace to be in this home, God. Lord God, and I pray, God, against the ill motives, God, of this counselor, God. Lord God, whatever is not right, Father, I ask that you would expose it, oh God. Lord God, I ask, God, that you would just reveal, God, every hidden evil plot of the enemy, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. Lord God, that no weapon, God, formed against your daughter and her family, oh God, according to Isaiah 54:17, oh God, that it will not be able to prosper, oh God. And Lord God, what the enemy meant for bad, Father, I ask that you would turn it around, Father, for your good, oh God, in the name of Jesus. And God, I ask, God, if this counselor, oh God, Lord God, if there needs to be some disciplinary action, Father, that needs to be taken, oh God, that God, you would do, God, whatever is needed, Father, in order to bring order, oh God, in this situation, God. We just pray peace, Father. We pray peace in this home, oh God. We pray peace, God, over the husband, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. I ask, God, that you would close his ears, God, to any advice, God, that is not of you, God, that it won't even take root and effect, oh God. Lord God, that every ill word, God, or every word, God, that is not of you, God, that it will fall to the ground, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. We stop up his ears, oh God, to wrong advice, oh God. And Lord God, I ask, Father, that you would connect him, Father, to the right people, to the right counselor, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. And Lord God, we know, God, how you honor marriage, oh God, and how marriage, God, is an honorable thing unto you, God. But Lord God, I don't know your will, Father, in this situation, God. So we ask, Father, in the name of Jesus, God, that your will would be done, God, on earth, God, as it is in heaven, God, that your will, Father, will be done, concerning this situation, God. But, Lord God, we bind, God. We bind the enemy, God. God, we lose peace, God. We lose more love, Father, in this home, oh, God. In the name of Jesus, God. And you said, God, that, God, a threefold cord, God, is not easily broken, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, God. And, Lord God, you said that what you have joined together, Father, to let no man, God, or no woman, God, in that instance, God, to set it asunder, God. Lord God, we just speak against, God.
Yes,
God, every evil work, God, of the enemy, God, in the name of Jesus, God. God, we take authority over those things, Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord. And I ask that you would give your daughter peace, Father.
Yes,
Lord.
Lord,
we pray against the distractions in her mind. God, we pray anything, God, that the enemy will use, God, to try to steal her focus off of
Lord.
Oh, God. Lord God, we speak peace to her mind. God, we speak peace to her emotions. God, we speak peace, God, in her atmosphere in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I ask, oh, God, that you would allow her to feel your tangible presence, oh, God. Lord, I ask, God, that you would comfort your daughter, oh, God. You said that you are near, Father, the brokenhearted, oh, God. Lord God, let her know, God, that she can cry out to you, God, and that you hear her, God. Let her know, Father, that you are a deliverer, oh, God, even her daughter, God. We pray, God, for her daughter, God. We pray for her children, oh,
Amen,
God.
Amen, Father. Cover them.
God, we pray, Father, that you would bless this family, oh, God. Lord God, we pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, God, that you would bless this family, God, that you would strengthen the family unit, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, that there would be unity, Father, in the home, oh, God. We dispatch your angels, God, in the atmosphere, God. We dispatch your warring angels, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, oh, God. We thank you, Father. And, Lord, help your daughter, God, to help her eyes, God, to be her heart and her eyes, God, to be set toward you as a blend, oh, God.
Yeah. Amen.
God, let her know, Father, that you are there, God, and that you are concerned about her, Lord, that you love her, God. Even the hairs, Father, upon her head, God, you have numbered them, God. Lord, you knew your daughter, God, when she was in her mother's womb, oh, God. Lord, I thank
Lord.
You, Father, that she is fearfully, oh, God, and wonderfully made, oh, God, that she does not have to be afraid, oh, God, that you are with her, God, that your rod and your staff, Father, they comfort her, God, and that you prepare a table, Father, in the presence of her enemies, oh, God, and that you anoint her head with oil, Father, and her cup runs over, oh, God, and surely goodness and mercy, Father, shall follow her all the days of her life,
Amen.
Oh, God. We
Lord,
thank
I need
you, God.
Yes,
we thank you, Father, for the assurance, God, of Psalm 23, oh, God. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. We ask, Father, that you arise, God, and all her enemies, oh, God, be scattered, Father, in the name of
Amen.
Jesus, God.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, we cover her, Father, with your blood, God.
Thank you,
in the name of Jesus, God, we anoint her doorpost, oh, God, with your blood,
Jesus,
Father,
Lord,
in the name of
Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
God,
Amen.
We praise you,
Amen.
Father. Lord, and we ask you, Lord, in your son Jesus' name. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord God, for praying for me. I appreciate you. When something happened, I'll give my testimony. I know God will settle this.
Amen.
For me.
Amen. I just feel such a peace that God is working.
Yeah.
I feel such a peace.
Yes.
Amen.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
And I just hear the Lord saying, too, just to continue to look to the hills. From which
Psalm
cometh
21.
Your help, knowing all your help comes from him.
That's my song.
And nothing
21.
Is impossible.
Yes, nothing is impossible with God.
Yes, amen.
Thank you so much for praying for me. May God bless you.
Amen.
Thank
God bless you,
Lord.
Too.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You're welcome. I love you, woman of God.
Thank you, too.
Amen.
Excuse
amen.
Me, the other day you had a birthday, right?
I did.
You had a birthday? What was your Cash App number again? I did not have a chance to get it.
Okay. My Cash App again is $ Tara, capital T-E-R-R-A, and my last name is Dobson, capital D-O-B, B as in boy, S as in Sam, O as in Oscar, N as in Nancy.
Okay. It is $T-E-R-R-A.
Yes.
And Dobson. Okay.
Yes, Dobson. D-O-B-S-O-N.
S-O-N. Okay. All right. I got it. Please tell.
Thank you so much.
You are welcome. Oh, thank you so much for praying for me. You are powerful in prayer. When you pray, you are powerful. You quote all those scriptures, you know. It's powerful.
Amen. That's the only thing, you know. I know it's God's word. That's what he's responding to.
May God continue to use you and pin door for you when that pandemic is over
to
travel.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We're willing to need
and
more
thank you so
word.
Much, too, for whatever you throw into my cast. Thank you. You don't have to do that, but I'm humbled right now.
I
never lost for
words. Let me tell you something. After you pray for me, and I hear the Lord say, she had a birthday this week, remember? That's what she said. But I didn't have a chance to write the he said, do you remember a birthday this week? I didn't have a pen to write the thing down. And so I remember, and I said, okay, I will ask her. All right.
Well,
because I heard
so
it. I think you were for the line when you see that. Anyway, all right. Thank you for praying for me. God bless you. May you have a nice
thank
weekend.
You. God bless you, too, for sewing into me. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you are welcome.
And I will continue to pray for you. Once we get off the line, I will continue to pray.
Please.
Praise God. Yes, Ms. Dobson, the only way I could find you was through Prophetess K YouTube channel. So,
because
like those D's and those C's and those Z's, or everything sound alike. So the only way I could find you was through her.
Okay. Well, thank you, too, for throwing a birthday seed into me.
You
God
are more than welcome with your beautiful self. May God continue to bless you and your family and your household.
Thank you.
Thank you
so
much for you and your obedience.
Thank you. Does anyone else have a prayer request? Okay. Well, I just want to say thank you all so much for allowing me just the opportunity to serve and just to be a blessing. You know, I don't take that for granted or I don't take it lightly because, you know, ministry is a serious thing and I don't play. You know, we shouldn't play when it comes to God and the things of God because, you know, a lot of times we don't know. People are literally facing life and death situations. So it's an honor. You know, to be trusted just to get on a prayer call and to pray for people. You know, as I said, I take that very seriously. So I just want to encourage you all that, you know, no matter what's going on in your life, just know that God is faithful and that, you know, all things are working together for your good and that no matter what's going on around you or what people are saying about you, that God loves you with the everlasting love and nothing can diminish God's love towards you and your family. And I just pray that you all would just have a blessed and a wonderful weekend. And again, I love you all and God bless you. And have a great weekend.
So God bless you.
Bye-bye.
God bless you as well. We love you as well.
God